Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGreys. In this video, we are going to learn about add data column activity in UiPath. Go to activity panel and search data table in the activity search bar. Drag and drop add data column from the data table collections. This data column activity is used to add a new data column to a specified data table. Okay. And also it has two input parameters, column and column name, and one output parameter, that is data table. Let's see in practice. Look at this build data table activity, which is already designed. This data table has three rows with three columns. If you want to add one more column, I have to provide the new column name in the column name input parameter. This field supports only string and string variables. Let's click on add data column activity. Go to column name field within double quotes. Add your new header. I will add my new header as location, then click on OK. Now we have to mention the data table name where you want to add a column. This field supports only data table objects, and you can see here the other options. These options will be described how the data table format is to be. Already we have discussed this in our build data table activity tutorial. Please check out once, the link is given in the description. I will leave it as it is. Now we are done. Let's check the output, how it is look like. Drag and drop right range activity. Provide the workbook path, sheet name and cell range. And call the data table variable into data table input field. Finally, don't forget to click on add headers checkbox. This field decides whether headers need to be updated or not in the workbook. Let's debug the process. Now go and check the workbook. Look at here, again one more new column was added. In this demo, we have seen how to add a new data column in the existing data table using add data column activity. I hope you are clear with add data column activity and its usage. In the next video, I will show you how to insert columns in between the specific columns. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.